13 buses belonging to Chania Special Travelers Sacco were last night burnt down under unclear circumstances at a bus yard at Juja Road Estate along Kenyatta Road. Investigations into the incident are underway. KTN's Caroline B has the details for us.
15 years of investment for the Chania Special Travelers Sacco ended up in these charred remains last night. The cause of the fire, which broke up at around 3 a.m., burning down 13 buses and a lorry parked in a garage in Juja Road, Estate of Kiambu County, is still unknown. Firefighters from the county were called in to put off the night blaze. By the time of their arrival, several vehicles had already been consumed by the flames.
These buses, as my investigation, were burnt by somebody with a certain intention. But the police are doing their work. What I can say is that God gives and he knows the reason. And I would pray for those who plant and those who burnt to be saved.
Joseph Kamau, the owner of the premise, who led officers from the Juja police station to inspect the scene, said he was called by the caretaker informing him of the incident. The caretaker said he was woken up by a loud noise and could not explain how the fire started.
Yetu nilifungua mlango kutoka nikapata kila basi iko na moto. Basi zote na lori moja iko huko nyuma. Lakini moto singeweza kuzima mimi mwenyewe. So nilitoka nje nikaitana watu wakakuja. Lakini hata hao hatungeweza kuzima na wao moto.
And there is nobody who we have dispute about the business, maybe which I can't point at.
The buses operate the Mombasa-Nairobi Thika route. Police have launched a probe into the alleged arson, but no arrest has been made so far. Caroline B, KTN News.